This ball's hit to right field pretty well. Batista back to the wall. This ball's gone. Three-run shot, Marwin Gonzalez. And the Astros have reached double figures. It is 10-2.
Rush City come alive. Some of those three guys we were talking about, we don't need them.
10 runs on 10 hits. Breaking ball to hit the other way. Base hit. Beltran being sent home. He will score. Batista gets the ball back in. Another RBI for Tyler White. He now has himself back-to-back RBI base hits. It's 11-2. There's a ball hammered to left field. McCann off second. He's going to be waved around. The throw by Pierce will be cut off. McCann will score. 12-2, and Jake's a part of the hit party.